Oh! for sacrifice of praise.
Glory to God.
Praising you, Lord. Ah, from the depths of my heart.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Oh, Rabbi, thanking you for everything. Victory. Yes. This is the victory. Yes. Hey. for your grace.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Your grace is sufficient.
Yes,
oh,
Lord.
God.
Yes.
Your grace is sufficient.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Your grace is sufficient. Oh, it covers every need.
Yes,
my God shall supply every need. My every need. According to his riches and glory.
Yes, Lord.
According to his riches and glory. But it's the Father's good pleasure to give us the kingdom. Hey, it's the Father's good pleasure. Father, we thank you. The immigrant promise in you is yea and amen. And there has a section here. Us and number number. There hasn't failed one word of all of your good promises.
Yes, thank you.
Your promises are sure. To every seed, your word won't return void. Faithful are you to call us. And faithful are you that will do it. There hasn't failed one word of all of your promises. Your covenant, you will never break it. Neither will you alter the things that have gone out of your mouth. You're the faithful God. And keep it covenant. Hey, you stand behind your word. Stand behind your word. You stand behind your word.
Hey, Lord.
Hey, yes, Lord.
To perform. To perform.
Hey.
To perform.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you glory.
Give you glory. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Somebody just say in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Shut up. Shut up.
Yes.
Shut up. God utters that name. All that we need is in the name.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Oh, God has given him the name. And that name is above every name.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
In the victory is in the name. Hey! Healing! Oh, God. Joy unspeakable and full of glory.
Yes, yes,
hey.
yes.
It's all in the name.
All in
the name. Yes, Lord.
And we're going to rejoice.
Yes, Lord.
It's that thus said, don't know. It's an honorable name.
Yes.
It's a mighty name. Hey. Ah, it's a powerful name. It's sweeter than any name that I know.
Hey,
the name of Jesus has already prevailed.
Yes.
It prevails in heaven. It prevails in the earth. It prevails underneath the earth.
Yes.
The name of Jesus is a name that's been highly exalted.
Yes.
And that's the name that's honored high in heaven. Hey! Ha! Oh, that name, he's worthy to receive glory, worthy to receive honor, worthy to receive power, worthy to receive wisdom, worthy to receive riches. All is in the name. All is in the name. We thank you today, Lord, that you have given that name to us.
Yes, Lord.
To use. Hallelujah. In the midst of our circumstances,
yes, Lord.
Challenges and trials and
yes,
hardships,
Lord.
Whatever we confront,
yes,
we can draw from the name.
Yes,
we
Jesus,
give you praise,
Jesus,
Father. We
Jesus,
give you the glory
Jesus.
Today.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Jesus' name.
Yes,
Jesus' name.
Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Glory.
Y'all know
what I'm saying? Can anybody shout?
Yes.
Get up and run. Just got 10 more minutes, okay?
Yes, thank you.
There's a lot we can do, but anybody else got anything? So have you ready for?
Yes.
Are you Dr. Georgia? Hey, babe. So you preaching, now what are you going at? Huh? You ain't got that pump?
Thank you, Lord.
He's coming along, coming out at 5 o'clock in the morning. He didn't do that when he was here before.
Come on. Hallelujah.
Yeah, life has changed.
Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Lord, it is not my authority in Christ, page 42. Denise, you about to say something? You up for a minute. Make a good example. We talked about it last night. Amen. Now, all of the miraculous things that she has experienced, Esther, last year or so, the Lord is turning everything around.
Yes.
Amen. Just tell them all the things He's turning around. You have to turn around so everybody can hear, because you're talking kind of soft. You don't have the mic on. Turn all this stuff around. You back at work, even. Thank God for Brother Sonny. Yes. Stood with her through the thick and thin.
ups and downs.
Yes.
Every time I went to the hospital and while doing her recovery, Brother Sonny was always there.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. He was a good caretaker. Amen. So I really appreciate Brother Sonny.
Yes.
Sticking by her and encouraging her and being, amen, the person that was at her right hand that she could depend on.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
So thank you, Lord. Brother Sonny. Brother Sonny, we thank God for you. As soon as he got, amen, the news of this prayer and began to think through, amen, he tapped in and he's been coming every morning.
Amen. Amen.
Thank God for all of you this morning. And I just want to say, Sister, okay.
Okay, come on, Brother Joy, say something.
Amen.
Okay, so it's kind of like a long story. Before my wife came to me, I was in the streets real bad, down here in Tucson. You know, and Graham came up to the house and he was telling me, you know, that I want to do the tongue and stuff. So I married her, so the tongue when I came over to pray.
Yeah.
Okay, but I was going through, my body was going through physical bad stuff. It was like I was out there doing so much dirt and my wife didn't even know. And I was trying to change as much as I can, but you know, the devil had me out there doing this.
Yes.
So I'm glad God gave me my wife. You know, my first wife right here. I mean, my wife is so faithful to her husband.
Amen.
And I'm glad. But when I was out there and stuff, see, I didn't see it. I didn't even give a care. You see, I was out there doing drugs, out there drinking a lot and all that. So after that, I was going through a little phase in my back and stuff. I had a back surgery and stuff. And I was like, you know, kind of tripping, like, why is I'm like this? Why is I'm like this? You know, and I was upset with God. I was upset. You know, but then as I was on my, you know, in the hospital on that beat, going through surgery, and what had happened was, you see, this is the only person I told my wife and my family. I died in the hospital. I just died and went to heaven. And Jesus walked me through heaven. I seen it.
Yes.
It's real pretty. Yes. I'm serious. I'm talking about this life. Whatever this is in that Bible, it was true. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I mean, everything. I was like, wow. Mm-hmm. You know. He showed me, I don't think I can do it, bow down to Jesus, begging him. I was begging him for forgiveness. And when I did that, you know, he let me go. He said, you got to go back. So I came back, you know, but he, when I got all that, when we walked around, see, I don't remember all the other stuff that happened, finished, you know, that I came back. I started forgiving my family, the stuff that I was doing while I was down there. I mean, I was like, just going ahead and apologizing to everybody. Just apologizing constantly, constantly. My wife was like tripping because I was just going in. You know. You know, so I thank God though for me still being here. Because I told my wife, I really didn't want to leave. When I was up here, I didn't want to leave. But you know, he told me it's time to go. I came back. So I thank God for everything, my life, my health now, strength. I couldn't even walk. I was walking with a walker. And I mean, I was slumped over. But now, you know, as I was coming to church more, you know, when I was down here at Little Rock, I was going to church more and more and stuff. And my wife, you know, she came to be a minister. She was teaching me stuff about the Bible and stuff. And that's how I started learning more and more and more. And as I was learning more and more, my health was coming back more and more and more. And I thank Jesus for that.
Yeah, Lord.
I really do. I thank him for it. Because.
And also, the scales were removed off his eyes when he came out of the Word. He kept saying, I see things that I didn't see now. Lord, and remove the scales, you know, and I can see this and I know that's wrong. And, you know, so he really does that. Yeah.
And I told my wife, you know, God gave me a gift to see spirits in other people, in deep. First, I was seeing demons, you know, from other people. And I was like, wow, you know, and they're scared, you know. But then I glowing people that's saved, that's, you know, joyful and stuff like that, see. And it was just, wow, thank you, Jesus. I mean, you know, is this true or is it not? You know, and I'm steady asking that. And when I came Sunday, the guy was up there playing the piano and stuff. You know, he had a big glow for himself. Looking at it, I was like, okay, I see the glow and stuff. Is this true? And then as I seen him leaning over to play the piano, I seen his spirit standing still up, looking around. And I'm like, thank you, Jesus. You gave me the answer. That was it right there. And I, you know, that's my testimony to y'all and stuff. And I mean, I'm still growing. But God is saying I'm growing, you know. So thank y'all for this. And I'll put it like this. This is church home. I love to be here because I was here way before the end anyway. I was here when me and my wife came down here the first time. And this is the church I always wanted to come to. But you know, I was out there in the streets in the world. But thank y'all. I miss
you. Let me congratulate you. You did some work on him. I ran after George. I don't know how long trying to get it on the right track. I couldn't do nothing with it.
You was working hard with it.
I was working hard with it.
God don't get you to listen to him one way or the other. He couldn't move around while on his back. He couldn't do nothing but listen to God.
Yeah.
Just dealt with it, you know, in a mighty way. That's tremendous. And just a miracle.
Well, I believe you got a message. And the women going to do something Sunday?
Yeah.
Lord, joy, that testimony. Man. Filled with the Holy Ghost, too. Oh, Jesus. I ain't got nothing to add to that, y'all. I'm ready to go. Y'all read my authority in Christ. Y'all read my authority in Christ. Well, today is my 50th wedding anniversary.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.